New for Holidays 2013 by Nickelodeon is Dora the Explorer, Skate and Spin, Dora and Boots. I think this is going to be a big hot toy for the season. It includes Dora and Boots, her best friend, on roller skates. And if you see this little heart, push it.
Introducing Team Dora and Boots, Super Skaters! Clap along to the music! Vamos a patinar! Excelente!
As you can hear, Dora sings, she skates with Boots, and it's bilingual. So it comes with 9 skating routines, and you can zoom and spin and conga with Dora and
Skate
Boots.
And Spin Dora and Boots is recommended for kids 3 and above.
Now, the toy comes as a set with Dora and Boots, but I should say that Dora is the only one who really can skate on her own. She comes with this cute little helmet. These, of course, safety first, but you can brush her hair. It's removable, and your little girl can play with her. But she's the only one that has the battery-operated skating movements. So she comes with the batteries included, but they're from the factory, the demo mode. So I would definitely recommend swapping out those batteries for better life and playtime. By connecting her to Boots, Boots follows along with all the dance movements and conga and zooms around and spins because of the help of the wheels underneath. But he is not battery operated, so he cannot skate alone. But it's a very cute toy. I really like how Fisher-Price has made an effort to raise awareness for more cultural, more bilingual toys. Skate and Spin Dora and Boots is not a bilingual toy. She says some Spanish phrases like estamos patinando, or vamos, so we are skating, or let's go, but she is not 100% bilingual. But it's a nice effort that, since I'm raising my boys to be bilingual, and it's always hard to find really good bilingual toys to play with them, that this is a nice little avenue that if any parents are raising their children to be bilingual or to just be Spanish friendly, this is a good toy. Now, Dora is not attached. I push this little heart button on the bottom of her skate.
Let me hear you cheer. Uno, dos, tres. Let's get